Hello there, by following this video you can fix the Bluetooth keeps stopping problem on Samsung Galaxy or any Android phone. So let's get started. First of all, go to the settings. Scroll down and find out apps. Tap on it. Tap here, then select show system apps. Tap OK. Now search for Bluetooth. Tap on Bluetooth. Tap on force stop, then tap OK. Tap on storage. Tap on clear cache. Then tap on clear all data. Tap OK. After that, move back to the home screen and restart your phone. After the restart, I hope your problem will be fixed. If your problem still remains, then go ahead with the next method. Go to settings. Search for reset. Tap on reset. Tap on reset. Tap on reset network setting. Tap on reset settings. Unlock your phone. Tap on reset. After the network settings resetted, I hope your problem will be fixed. Thanks for watching.